No. Kumar never wins. The announcement for
Can you
Kasumi.
hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear me, guys?
There's a Jin and Kazuya that I know that I saw that.
Shut up, shut up, shut up. Calm down, please calm down. Okay. Calm down! Okay,
Fucking dragon
greatest
off.
of Tekken players came to Evo
You said
this
something?
year.
I was
Thank
repeating
you,
what
guys.
Wolfie said.
Thank you. I have worked on Tekken series past 30 years. And
Thirty
Martin
years.
and other old Tekken member supported Tekken community about 20 years or 22 years. Yeah, and of course, we want to continue to support Tekken community. And what a surprise today, we have three presidents from Bandai Namco Group in this hall, in this venue.
You just trying to, you just
Three
baiting
presidents.
us. Three presidents from Bandai
And
Namco, okay.
we all know what we have to do, right?
Show us the next character. Come on. Come on.
Okay, hold on. All right. Yeah. Like this.
All right, to see Dragunov commit to team
Okay. No
kills
matter what,
like Kazuya
I
versus Jin
announce
Grant.
from now on, you guys should be super excited and make some noise. Okay? All right. Okay. You guys want more content and we want more budget, okay? Yeah, let's show the community power of Tekken. Okay.
Wow!
Any comment, Michael? Yeah. Go ahead.
I'm sorry, all the other ones. You guys gotta wait.
Today, pretty impressive for Rada-san. I've never seen him speak this much English in the past 20 years or so.
Little bit.
Also, you know, it's the 30th anniversary of the Tekken series he was talking about, and we've been showing a lot of cool stuff here at Evo, and you know, Lydia has been playable at our booth, but also we have announced some cool stuff with Chipotle. So when
yeah.
you get back home,
yeah, Chipotle,
Chipotle.
Thank you.
So starting next week, if you go to the lounge and look for the Chipotle can,
Chipotle,
some really cool items for Tekken. So I hope you'll check it out. Another one, I don't know if you can see these cool sneakers. I never see Harada with sneakers like this.
30 years of Tekken, I know.
So we're really excited. We showed you all yesterday.
Yeah.
Working
the
with
Kazuya
Nike
shoes.
To bring these, and this is the Kazuya Mishima model, but also Jin Kazama model in the game. You'll be able to equip it to your favorite character, and that's coming this fall. So we
fall,
hope you're looking
yeah,
forward
autumn,
to that.
Autumn. Thank you, Nike.
Thank you, Nike.
Harada-san, なんかあります？そのコラボに関しては。
いや、もう本当にあの30周年ですからね。はい、30周年でもいろいろ仕込んでるということで、皆さんこれからもいろいろ楽しみにしててくださいというところです。
Do we have a Yasuda PowerPoint slide?
Ah, yeah, we have PowerPoint. だけどその前にまず一個映像があるよね。
映像ですよね。
Yeah,
okay.
ね okay.
One more. We're here with Evo, part of the TWT. 2024 has been amazing.
Tekken World Tournament.
Seeing the kickoff of Tekken 8, right?
Yes.
But there's one thing we still haven't learned yet. Where are the finals?
Yeah. Well, me too.
Okay, I think we have something to show you then.
Yeah.
Come on, if my prediction is true. Don't troll us, Harada. New stages. story mode finally get added. Regional leaderboards, yeah. 300,000 total prize pool. Okay. December 5th to the 6th. Final tournament, December 8th. I need to get good. I need the B part. I need to win that. In Japan, oh, I don't want to go. I don't want to travel that far. I would love to, but that's too far. I don't want to spend that money. In your dreams? Nah. It's plausibility. Once I get my practice in, and actually start learning everything about the new street, was I sure tech and stuff. I'm still learning. It's been forever since I really played.
Thank you, everyone. I'm excited to show this off. With the TWT, we've hit some iconic places such as Amsterdam and Bangkok, and now we're heading to Tokyo for actually the first time in TWT.
Yeah, first time in Tokyo. Yeah, Tokyo, Japan.
Other cool things to note are it's actually going to take place over 4 days, and that's allowed a lot of competition, including the LCQ. The LCQ, by the way, opening up today, right?
Yeah, right. That's right.
So register now.
Last quarters or last chance qualifier, yeah. Yeah, right there. I didn't see the LCQ statement over there in the corner.
And so we can't wait to see you in Tokyo.
Yeah.
But Harada, now that we have this on screen, maybe it's time for the Yasuda's famous PowerPoints.
We have about 100 pages PowerPoint. Just kidding. Okay.
Okay, let's check out the next
topic. Slide, please. Slido. Okay.
Slido. Slide.
Tomorrow. Okay. We get at Lydia tomorrow.
Brad and I were quite aware that you can't wait to get your hands on Lydia.
Oh, we get early access tomorrow.
Evo have had a chance if you've been to our booth. I believe it's still playable. If you haven't yet, please check it out.
Official release
Thursday.
I know
to say when you can get Lydia, and it'll be starting the 22nd PDT if you're in the U.S., 23rd outside of U.S., so in Europe, Japan, and Asia. And that's if you have the year one pass or the Ultimate or Deluxe Editions, you'll get it at the earliest timing of 22nd. If you don't fret it. In the U.S., again, you'll get access to it on the 25th if you're in the U.S., but for Europe and Asia, that'll be the 26th because of the time difference. I believe it's 6 p.m., he was saying, that you can play it
at the Bandai Namco booth.
At the Bandai Namco booth, if you haven't, so please check out Lydia. Okay.
Okay, next slide.
Next slide.
Hurry, slide.
No more slides.
Okay, no more slides. Yeah. That's all?
Yeah, that's all we have today.
Yeah. Okay, guys. Enjoy the Evo.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please come to Tokyo. Shibuya.
Rod loves to troll us. You make it seem like it's about to be some more crazy stuff. Nah, that's it. Waffle House? That's the one they didn't want, Waffle Houses, right?
I'm so tired doing every year. I'm so tired.
Okay. What else do we have?
Yeah.
Lydia. So along with Lydia, you'll also, everyone, regardless if you have the character pass or not, you'll get access to the cool photo mode that we're talking about during the Tekken.
I want to use that photo mode for some of my thumbnails and stuff for
and
custom
the,
mark I want to get done.
Stage, you saw the transition from day to night. Looks amazing. All this stuff is coming 1.06 coming soon.
Yeah.
So free for everyone. Okay?
Okay.
All right?
All right. 帰ろうか。OK, OK. In Japanese. じゃあ、30周年ということでね、鉄拳シリーズも、もうここでね、ちょっとそれにふさわしい、ダウンロードコンテンツというか、次のあれを皆さんに見せないといけないかなと思って、一つ映像を持ってきました。
Mm. So, as part of the 30th anniversary, as you've seen,the Chipotle, the Nike collaborations, all these cool things.
Instead of Waffle House, do we get Chipotle House?
All right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Okay, let's go.
What would you? Come on, come on, come on, come on.Come on! The devil himself. It's like Batsu. Waveu, Waveu. The Ninja Clan.A new clan? The remnants of the... Okay, this is story mode, okay. Heihachi? No, 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 no! No, no! Yo, wait, wait, wait! No, 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 don't be doing this to us!No, don't be doing this to us! You can't be lying to us like this, Harada! You couldn't lie to us like this, Harada! Harada? Harada! I am Heihachi. He's immortal. Yes.
Heihachi Mishima. Heihachi Mishima is dead. Raven.Tu as besoin d'une leçon.
Heihachi Mishima is completely dead.
He is awesome! Oh! Oh my goodness. I need a moment.Okay, I'm sad it wasn't Kasumi. I was hoping to add DLC or the collaboration would did away, but Rada, you lied to us. How could you lie to us, Arana? You did this intentionally. I know you don't like that wolf. All the Rinna main is about to fall off the mat. Rinna, she doesn't exist anymore. Nobody cares about Rinna no more. Rinna, you're gone. Break the chains. I like how I did that. Rinna Akuma Mei is going extinct. I forgot about the Akuma Mei. The Akuma Mei will live. It's all the Rinna Mei that's really going to drop off. It wasn't any Akuma Mei as it is. Oh, now both bears are.
Oh,